Yeah, another good day in Suzuka today. Apart from the race, was our busiest day because we started the free practice this morning at 8:30, and was good. As a team, we were fast. All the riders were at a similar pace, doing a good job in the free practice. In the qualifying practice, Nakasuga-san was the fastest, so it means that in tomorrow's Super Bowl, we're the last team to go, so we go into the Super Bowl as the fastest team, and it's been good. This evening was the first time I ever tried riding a bike in the night, so that was definitely a strange experience because it's something I didn't get to do last year. So it was good. I enjoyed it, and our pace wasn't too bad, but it's definitely something you need to get used to. So I'm really happy with the second day. The team are doing a fantastic job. We've got a great atmosphere between all the riders, and I'm looking forward to Sunday.
No injuries after?
No, all okay. Just sort of took the front, so get out of the way now, and then hopefully have a few good stints in the race.